This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Sue Gardner, born May 11, 1967, is a Canadian journalist. She was the executive director of the Wikimedia Foundation from December 2007 until May 2014, and before that was the director of the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation's website and online news outlets in 2012. She was ranked as the 70th most powerful woman in the world by Forbes magazine in 2013. She joined the board of Global Voices in May 2015. The Tor Project announced that Gardner will be assisting the project with the development of their long-term organizational strategy. Contents 1. Early life 2. Career 21. Journalism 22. Wikimedia 23. Tor and First Look 3. References 4. External links 41. Interviews. Early life. Gardner was born in Barbados. She grew up in Port Hope, Ontario, Canada, the daughter of an Anglican minister and a school principal. She received a degree in journalism from Ryerson University. Career journalism. Gardner began her career on Canadian Broadcasting Corporation CBC Radio in 1990 on the program As It Happens, and worked for more than a decade as a producer, reporter and documentary maker for CBC Radio Current Affairs and for Newsworld International, focusing on pop culture and social issues. In March 2006, she succeeded Claude Gallipo as senior director of the Division of 150 new media staff developing CBCCA, the CBC website and internet platform. Wikimedia. Gardner in February 2013. In May 2007, Gardner resigned from CBC, and shortly thereafter began consulting for the Wikimedia Foundation as a special advisor on operations and governance. In December 2007, she was hired as the foundation's executive director. Over the next 2 years, she oversaw growth of the staff, including the addition of a fundraising team, and a move of the headquarters from St. Petersburg, Florida, to San Francisco, California in October 2009. Gardner was named by the Huffington Post as one of 10 media game changers of the year for the impact on new media of her work for Wikimedia. On March 27, 2013, Gardner announced she would be leaving her position at the Wikimedia Foundation. She stated that the Wikimedia Foundation is doing well now, but that the internet is not, and that she planned to help in that area going forward. Gardner identified the turning point for her decision to move on as her involvement in the 2012 Wikipedia blackout, protesting the Stop Online Piracy Act and the Protect Intellectual Property Act, protests that started me thinking about the shape the internet was taking and what role I could play in that. In 2013, Gardner received an honorary doctorate from Ryerson University, her alma mater. It was announced on 1 May 2014 that Lila Tretikov would be replacing Gardner, and would take over as executive director of the Wikimedia Foundation on 1 June 2014. Tor and First Look. Gardner has joined the Tor Project, Inc. to develop a strategic plan, with support from First Look Media. References. AB, U.S. Power Women Born Abroad, Forbes, retrieved 10 February 2015. Carrot, Sue Gardner's blog. Retrieved February 25, 2012. Carrot, Sue Gardner hired as executive director, Wikimedia Foundation press release December 3, 2007. Carrot from the series of slides for the 10 game changers, who is the ultimate game changer in media. Carrot, Sue Gardner and the Tor Strategy Project, the Tor Project, 6 May 2015. Carrot, why I'm working with Tor and First Look, Sue Gardner's blog, 20 May 2015. External links. Biography Portal. Business and Economics Portal. Canada Portal. Information Technology Portal. Wikimedia Commons has media related to Sue Gardner. Sue Gardner's personal blog. Radio documentary by Gardner about Al Purdy, Canadian poet. For This Morning Sunday. Wikipedia's librarian to the World Fast Company interview. Wiki News has related news. Interview with Sue Gardner of the Wikimedia Foundation. Interviews. Video interview with Gardner on CNET News. Audio RAM file. Interview with Gardner on radio station Sounds Like Canada, April 8, 2008. Interview with Gardner on the Wikipedia Weekly Community Podcast from Wikimania 2008. Journalism is going to look different. CanadaEast.com. The Gardner interview from the Wikipedia signpost on January 2, 2012. Conversation with Sue Gardner at 2013 Women in Leadership Conference. VE Wikimedia Foundation People. Current. Aaron Halfaker. Dariush Jemilniak. Guy Kawasaki. Catherine Marr. Jimmy Wales. Past. Hampton. Catlin. Danesa Cooper. Bishaka Data. Florence DeVuard. Oscar Van Dillen. Sue Gardner. Arnon Gashuri. Mike Godwin. James Heilman. Eric Mahler. Lila Tretikov. Luis Villa. Content Projects. Wikipedia Media. Wiki. Wiktionary. Wikiquote. Wikibooks. Wikisource. Wikimedia Commons. Wikispecies, Wikinews, Wikiversity, Wikidata, Wikivoyage, Other List of Wikipedias, List of Wikimedia Chapters, Wikimania, The Signpost, Wikimedia, VNSA, Wikimedia Movement, Knowledge Engine.